Yo. Come on.
I've been so lonely, girl. I've been so sad and down. Couldn't understand why head is joked around. I wanted to be free with other creatures like me, and now I got my wish. 'Cause I know that I'm a gay fish.
Gay fish.
Gay fish, yo. Motherfucking gay fish.
Gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Going on a gay fish.
It's alright, girl. Making love to other gay fish.
Gay fish.
All those lonely nights at the grocery store. In the frozen fish aisle, feeling like a whore. 'Cause I wasn't being true, even though everyone said that I had to make a switch.
Gay fish.
Now I know that I'm a gay fish.
Gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Going on a gay fish.
Gay fish. Now I'm where I belong, girl. Making love to other gay fish.
I used to be scared, denying who I was. Straight, but then going out to the gay fish clubs, dancing with the marlins, making out with all the snappers. I'd take a salmon home and work that caudal fin for hours. But now I'm out and I'm free to love what I want, be it yellowfin or bass or them trout in Vermont. I slap that marlin ass, make that group of butt shake. I'll come to your house and have an orgy in your motherfucking fish tank. Fish tank.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Going on a gay fish.
Gay fish. Now I'm where I belong, girl. Making love to other gay fish.
Gay fish.
I really get around. I'm the slut of the sea. When I say I've got crabs, I mean it literally. I was eating dinner and just had to go down on that mackerel on the dish. 'Cause I'm the gayest of the gay fish.
Gay fish.
Gay fish.
Motherfucking gay fish.
Gay fish. I'm a fish, yo.
Going on a gay fish.
Gay fish.
Now I'm where I belong, girl.
But I got to settle down. I can't be a whore. I ain't gonna just sleep with any fish no more. I found me a lover, a brother who's a cross-dressing pike named Trish. And together we are gay fish.
Gay fish.
Gay fish, yo.
Motherfucking gay fish.
I'm a fish, yo.
Going on a gay fish.
Gay fish.
Now I'm where I belong, girl.
Making love to other gay fish.
Gay fish.
I was of the mind to lay your burden down, leave you where you stood. You believed I could, you'd seen it done before. I could read your thoughts and tell you. Nothing but a hole.